BT. I know this is gonna be a hot video. I'm already prepared for it. I'm looking forward to the third. This is the first. And it's called Let It Go, featuring Missy and Lil Kim. Both of my girls, we about to bang this video out. It's gonna be so hot. Your access is being granted.
I hope you like my hair.
Yo, Keyshia!
Roll your camera, roll playback. Turn it up.
You need to get it, feet don't move. Look the right way, he ain't gonna. And that way's at his way. Where he wanna be.
Benny Boom, the director. Really great ideas, really creative. You know, his creativity is off the chain, and we mix very well together with the creativity. Very good with, you know, listening and taking taking lessons, because, you know, I really direct all the videos.
I understand why you wanna try. Next thing on that, and I
all of my songs are from personal experience. Personal experience has a lot to do with my album. My new album is called Just Like You. I want to explain how similar we all are to one another. You know, like, things that I go through, I just sing about them, or, you know, write about them. All of the album, you know, you have to write it, because it has to be close to you so you can tell exactly what you've been through. Like, I should have cheated. Like, I just wanted to be over. Hello. I like to tell both sides of the story. With this record, I think we really did, you know, like, one girl is the girl, and the other girl happens to be the girl who's just having a good time. When I had my boyfriend and he was cheating with the girl down the street, it's kind of a little disrespectful, you know what I'm saying? But I was the girl and she was the girl down the street. You know, it varies sometimes. So, yeah. But this summer, ladies, yeah, let it go. Let it go. Just go ahead and get over it. You know, handle your business. Take care of what you need to take care of. And it'll all be good, right?
Holla.
Holla.
Good. Go change?
Yeah.
Very good.
Well, this is the first time I'm working with Keyshia Cole. Many times with Lil Kim. So it's like a empowerment record. But actually not just for females. It's for the males too. She's talking about letting it go. I produced a record with a guy named Lamb. Thank you, Lamb, and Soul Diggers, K-Mac, all y'all, big shout out. You know, I'm doing it like, I know y'all like, see, that's why people don't get on TV, because they want to shout out everybody. But however, Keyshia Cole's hot record is going to be the summer jam, and we shooting the video right now.
Hey, play it, roll your tape, roll playback, please. Roll your camera, make sure you got some volume on there.
I got it like that, but it ain't even gotta be like that. Yo man, he be calling me back to say I'm fine, and a matter of fact, he asked how I do that fit my jeans over baby fat. Listen, I don't know the type of tricks he playing, but I should warn you, I don't want you, man.
The beat for Let It Go, the beat originally, not the music, but the beat originally came from M2May is Juicy. Actually, Biggie used it too. So that goes to show how big that record is. It go a long time. Timeless record. You know, you can come back again 10 years. It's gonna have to be 10 years from now, because that's how long this record's gonna last. So 10 years from now, somebody else can come and use this record again. But huge record. All three times. And this is for the kids who might not know. I know y'all might be thinking it's a new joint, but it's been around, the beat been around for a long time. So it's all good. Hope you enjoy it.
the club, they gon' be like, damn, that's hot.
That's a wrap. It's super hot right now. We be back in a few minutes. See, big girls, we scrap.
Next on Access Granted.
We're gonna go get with Missy, we're gonna get with Kim. This is ladies' night. We're gonna rock out, we're gonna rock out. Have a good time, and I'll see you in a minute.
Y'all, Jonas Morales, your first AD. Right now we're working on doing the entrance into the club. We'll be following Missy and Keyshia coming up the stairs, and we'll be falling back little by little, tracking them into the club. So stick with us. It's a long day. It's going to be a good day and a fun day all at the same time.
Go, play that! Let's go!
Kim, don't stress them. Take the ball, face to the curb. Like, back on, I'm going with my ex. Little do she know, she just a rebound.
This is the party scene, you guys. We're about to go get sexy chocolate. We're about to go do the in the club scene. You know, we walking in the club, doing our thing. About to pop bottles or whatever it may be. Pop a water bottle.
Hey, roll your tape.
Turn it up.
Turn off the music!
Turn off the music, Brooklyn. Turn it off.
Quiet!
Quiet! Y'all seen Biggie do it? We want to make it like that, like they have fun. Oh. I know y'all in here, y'all got y'all heels on. Y'all see these girls in these heels? They in here getting it cracking. Oh. I need y'all to move because y'all put me to sleep now. Oh, man. Woo! Hit it!
Bro, play me! Bro, come on! Bro, come on!
Kim Queen B, aka Honey Girl. That's what I'm going by these days. Honey Girl. Right now, I'm on a set with my girl Keyshia Pose and Missy Elliott. It's my girl video, Let It Go. This is Ladies Night Part 2, and we're going to do it like that. So, what that do, BET? Your access has been granted. By the Queen B herself.
Roll your tape. Hey. Roll playback.
Turn it up.
Together, record and let it go, and it was a good feeling because a lot of times you don't get to be in the studio with the other artists. So I think that being in the studio, all of us together, it made the chemistry even that much more better.
Yes.
Kim just killed their verse, but she gotta do some more. Missy been killing it since she got here, and I've been, you know, trying to kill it too. So we all just having a good time. We gonna bang this video out. We talking about Let It Go.
Exactly, all day. What that do?
Oh,
what that do?
Yeah.
When I first heard Keyshia Cole sing, I always said she had this thing. And I knew that she could go so far. And I'm so proud of her, I'm so happy of her. We knew she was the female, the little Mary coming up in the game. And that's what we always call her. That's little Mary right there. We love you, girl.
Me and my girl Keyshia Cole video featuring myself, Missy, and
Elliott.